बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आर टू लर्न। आज की इस वीडियो में हम इनकम टैक्स का जो क्वेश्चन पढ़े हैं वो है व्हाट इज़ असेसमेंट, व्हाट आर डिफरेंट मेथड ऑफ असेसमेंट। इन वीडियोस में हम बीकॉम पार्ट टू का जो सब्जेक्ट है इनकम टैक्स, उससे रिलेटेड जो इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन है उनके नोट्स की मैं वीडियो बना रही हूँ। ये नोट्स मैंने अपने बीकॉम की तैयारी के लिए यूज़ किए थे, बहुत हेल्पफुल और बहुत आसान और ईजी लैंग्वेज में ये हैं। अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आए तो चैनल को लाजमी सब्सक्राइब कीजिएगा। चले स्टार्ट करते हैं। व्हाट इज़ असेसमेंट, द प्रोसीजर अडॉप्टेड बाय टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट टू वेरीफाइंग स्ट्रक्चराइजिंग एंड चेकिंग द रिटर्न ऑफ इनकम इज कॉल्ड असेसमेंट। वेरियस मेथड अडॉप्टेड बाय द टैक्स डिपार्टमेंट फॉर दिस पर्पज एज फॉलोइंग, रिटर्न ऑफ इनकम एज असेसमेंट। व्हेन एन असेसमेंट फर्निश When an assessee furnishes return of income under the self-assessment scheme, his return of income is accepted without any question and arguments the information provided by the assessee regarding his taxable income and tax is considered to be true and correct. The proof of submission of return is sufficient to prove that assessment has been done. It is supposed that assessment made by assessee himself is same as the assessment done by the commissioner. However, some of the returns are selected for their complete audit. Assessment if return of income is not filled. If a person who required to furnish return of income but the failed to do so, that it come to knowledge of commissioner, the commissioner will himself send his assessment order on the basis of any available information. This information are provided to the commissioner of the agency. फिर क्या है, प्रोवाइडेड बाई कमिश्नर ऑफ द एजेंसीज एज दिस असेसमेंट इज मेड इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ टैक्स पेयर, द कमिश्नर इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू एक्ट केयरफुली एंड ऑनेस्टली। दिस असेसमेंट इज ऑल्सो नेम असेसमेंट बेस्ड अपॉन द बेस्ट ऑफ कमिश्नर जजमेंट। द ऑर्डर कंसिस्ट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इंफॉर्मेशन, द टैक्सेबल इनकम, टैक्स पेएबल, एनी टैक्स ऑलरेडी पेड, द प्लेस मैनर एंड टाइम इन विच ही कैन अपील अगेंस्ट दिस ऑर्डर। Assessment, amended assessment order. If the Commissioner of Income Tax send assessment order to any person and later he has solid ground to believe that some mistake has been made, he will send him another assessment order. This mistake may be related to wrong calculation of income, wrong calculation of tax relief, rebate or concession, etc. On receiving amended assessment order, the original assessment order become void and taxpayer will have to act upon new amended assessment order. Taxpayer has the right to appeal against such amendments. When an original assessment order has been amended, it can be further amended by commissioner income tax. Commissioner can exercise this right for any of the last 5 years. Original assessment order. Whenever an assessment order is issued by commissioner, initially this order is called provisional assessment order. The taxpayer can respond against within 60 days. At the expiry of 60 days, this order become final assessment order. Aage hai, if an assessee furnish his return of income but hides any of his source of income assessment and later on income disclose to the agencies or department, they will send him another assessment order. That income and assessment order related any hidden income is also a provisional assessment order. फिर है assessment after decision of an appeal. Then when an assessee receive an assessment order on which he has some objection, can be appealed to commissioner appeal or appellate tribunal. As long as the case is being heated, the original assessment order will remain ineffective, postponed. Once commissioner appeal or appellate tribunal has made any decision, they will inform commissioner income tax about decision, will him to issue another assessment order within a year. However, in some cases this time period may be increased to 2 years. The document filled clearly earlier are good enough in this regard. There is no need to open this case a fresh case. Assessment of disposable property. When an assessment order is received regarding any disputed property, and the case is being processed in any civil court, lower court, high court, supreme court, again the original assessment order will remain ineffective until the decision of court, and after the decision has been made, CIT commissioner income tax will be informed to issue न्यू रिटर्न ऑफ इनकम रिक्वायर्ड अगेंस्ट इन वन ईयर। तो ये था हमारा क्वेश्चन। अब इससे अगला क्वेश्चन होगा, व्हाट आर डिफरेंट मेथड ऑफ पेमेंट ऑफ टैक्सेस। तो उसके लिए मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए, साथ बेल नोटिफिकेशन लाजमी दबाए ताकि आपको फ्यूचर वीडियो की अपडेट मिलती रहे। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग, अपना ख्याल रखिए, अल्लाह हाफिज़।